I think the most important internet issue is the digital divide, which is both the lack of internet access amongst a third or roughly half of the population, but also under access, where many people simply don't have the same level of speeds, connection abilities that others do. And I think it's a problem because the internet is a great equalizer in our society, but it can also be something very different if we don't have equal access to the World Wide Web.